Not so long time ago, from some reason, among people in this world, the need appeared for establishing of the special places where people were taken by force. These places were called concentration camps. Second World War, there were many such camps, and one of them was called Terezin. That camp was well known by detaining of prominent members of the Jewish community. Those were mostly artists, various intellectuals, as well as some other representatives of the Jewish people. A story from the Terezin camp is a completely fictional story. The story which had never happened in reality and which doesn't happen in the real time. Its characters had never been in the Terezin camp, or more precisely, their presence in the camp is also fictional. But there is also something which is not fictional. I'm